Said you, Craig?
It's me. I flew off the handle, didn't I?
Well, if that's a question, I reckon you know the answer.
Will sorry do?
Well, a bloke can't ask for much more than that. Reckon I helped things along a bit, too, the way I carried on. So, I'm sorry as well, I guess.
I was so worried you wouldn't accept my apology.
I'm just a forgiving sort of guy. Hey, I'm making myself a snack. You want some?
Oh, no, thanks. You go ahead.
I missed you.
I missed you.
So, how was the publicity tour? What did you do, sit in bookshops and sign copies for shocked little old ladies who thought it was disgusting but couldn't help reading it?
How did you guess?
Seriously, what did you do?
Oh, the odd chat show, this and that. That sort of thing. Anything exciting happen here?
Up in Sydney it did. Someone shot Wayne Hamilton. Did you hear what I said?
Will he live?
I don't know. You don't look very surprised.
He's been asking for it for ages. I can only hope that the person who did it will get away with it.
Well, that wasn't very nice.
After what he did to me, I can't feel any differently.
Well, I can't say I blame you in one way. Still, it's good that you weren't up in Sydney. With your attitude and the fact that he's suing you, you would have been a prime suspect.
Suppose I would.